So my mom's always been a little bit crazy because she's been locked in the room so much. I had a snake as a pet for some time.
Matt!
Where is this book?
Fuck out! Fuck out!
And when I left to go on tour, I left the snake with her to take care of it. And when you have a snake, you have to feed it small mice or rats.
Is that the tape? Who said go?
And my mom had a hard time parting with the rats, so she started to keep them as pets. So now my mom has developed this collection of pet rats, and she lets them climb in and out of her clothes, and she names them. She has them as pets.
Alright, motherfucking faggots.
I'm not sure if my parents ever really...